Previously on Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, our hero beat Raditz, and Piccolo was left confused. Some mysterious figures appeared, and it seemed very threatening to our hero. He also decided to take a test to see if he was worthy of enlisting with Tien. And sure enough, he did it.
Crush them! Ha ha! This is great! Now! Don't you dare get in my way!
I found a planet we can sell for a lot of money.
Let's go there afterwards. That's a great idea. Now let's take out the trash here first.
Let's work together. Krillin, Yamcha.
I know. We can show what a martial artist of Earth can do.
I'll tell you one thing. There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
This is a dangerous opponent. But I'll show that I can still fight.
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
Yeah. Great! Now! Don't you dare get in my way!
I found a bed we can sell for a lot of money. Let's go there afterwards. That's a great idea. Now let's take off the crash here. Let's go together.
You can see this bit at normal speed. I'm probably
Mr. Piccolo! I'll do my best!
Bruce! A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong, right? Show me!
We'll defeat you! Piccolo!
Head! You brat! What a bother.
So strong!
Your control is wavering! Concentrate on the fight, Gohan! With your power, you can't possibly beat me.
I don't know about that.
Mr. Piccolo!
Gohan! You better prepare yourself! Surprising! You're a lot stronger than I expected! Even if you're a Namek, by yourself you might as well be.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it!
Let's go, Kakarot! We'll end things!
Come on, Vegeta! Alright, let's get this going! You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
Ha! You took damage from that stupid technique.
Hey.
Playing too hard, huh? Playing too hard.
You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
Playing too hard, huh?
Doesn't look like I should hold back here.
What? Me?
Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me!
happened? Oh, come on! This is pathetic!
Oh, you're really something. Well done.
Oh, I got a new super attack as well. And, I got some more clothes so I can be a turtle hermit, not reps. Once. I think I'm gonna speed up my gameplay here.
thought about joining the Galaxy Patrol?
Whoa! Look at that! You're on a whole different level!
Alright guys, so yeah, we beat that mission. That was quite a long mission, actually. That was a very long mission. But we're gonna get kind of now. Well, I guess when I get kaioken, I'm going to have to go back to that. I never agreed to that fight. Oh gosh. I'm probably gonna get destroyed there. This is the third video, isn't it? Yeah, third video.
Greetings.
Okay, I'll just do this.
Greetings.
Because I'm not pretty smart. I just wanna. Oh, I can get everything from that, so I really wanna do it. Just because then I can get more instructions so I can get better skills, okay? So please don't get mad, guys. I mean, you can always fast forward it to where the story bit is, but I'd recommend.
Alright, this is your attention.
Hey!
Remember to continue training diligently.
It's really something. Well done.
Guys, I can finally equip energy charger. Energy charges, I can actually charge my key now. So, that. Yeah, I haven't been doing power off, so she's just telling me about shops. Okay, now I can do the next mission. Okay! You know what? Actually, I think that's all we have time for today, guys. I hope you have enjoyed, though. Goodbye.